Guys, Assalamualaikum. Happy Independence Day. Wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. And today I'm going to ask you a question. Do you know what is the national food of India? It's khichdi. And do you know what is the national sweet of India? I happened to Google and find out that it's jalebi. Come on guys, jalebi. I think every Indian loves jalebi when it is hot and it's dipped in that sugar syrup and we just love to eat it. So today I thought I should share this recipe with you all, and it's also Noha's all-time favorite. So we make it a little fun for her where I'll be asking in a question to her, and if she's going to answer it correctly about India, she will get to eat this gigantic jalebi. So let's get started guys. So let's start with making the sugar syrup. We'll add 2 glasses of water with 4 cups of sugar and bring it to a boil. I'm not adding any cardamom powder or saffron strands. You can add drops now because I need to color it later, so I'm not adding it. And then once it reduces half to half, I'm going to add the lemon extract to it to avoid crystallization. Once it's boiled well and it reaches to a sugar syrup consistency, we'll switch it off. Moving on. Okay, to make the batter, we need 1.5 cup of all-purpose flour, 2 teaspoons of gram flour. Mix this flour together, and then in a lukewarm water, around 1/2 cup of lukewarm water, I'm adding 1 teaspoon of sugar with 1 teaspoon of instant yeast. Mix this well, and to the flour, you just add 1 teaspoon of ghee and mix the flour and the ghee well to get a nice crumbly kind of a texture. And then you pour in the yeast mixture and prepare the batter. If you need, you can add more water just to get a right consistency of the batter. Please ensure that the batter is neither too thick nor it is too runny. It should be just right for you to pour it in and make the jalebis. So ensure it is in this consistency. Moving on, I just divided the sugar syrup in 4 equal parts where I'm having blue, green and orange, and in a piping bag I'm pouring in the batter, and then this is half ghee and half oil. So you can also use complete oil or complete ghee, it's up to you. And then with the help of the tip, I'm just going to make my jalebis and fry this in a very, very medium to low flame until they are nice and crispy from both the sides. Once this is done, you can remove it in a kitchen towel and then dip each and every jalebi in the sugar syrup. The colors like green and saffron color. That's the reason why I did not add any color to the syrup when I was boiling it. So there you go. I just gave a little bit of edible blue color in the middle to make it look like a flag, because this is how I can keep my kids entertained and encouraged at home since it's lockdown. And there you go, Noha is going to start with her quiz now. Let's see how she does it.
Hi.
Okay, today Noha has a small quiz about India. I'm going to check how much she knows about India. So I'm going to ask her a few questions about India and she needs to answer them. And if she answers, she will get to eat this gigantic jalebi. Jalebi is actually her favorite one, so she will get to eat that. Okay, all ready, Noha?
Yes.
So Noha, here you go, the first question. Who is the president of India?
Ramnath Kovind.
Who is the prime minister of India?
Narendra Modi.
Who was the first prime minister of India?
Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru.
Yeah, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Okay, what is the national emblem of India?
The Lions of Ashoka.
Correct. Okay, what is the first color in the flag, Indian flag?
Saffron.
Okay, what is the national animal of India?
Tiger.
Mm-hmm. Which city is called the Pink City?
Jaipur.
Okay, which city has the largest population in India?
Mumbai.
Okay, which is the smallest country smallest state in India?
Goa.
Okay, which is the largest desert in India?
Thar Desert, which is also known as Indian Desert, Great Indian.
Very
desert.
Good, okay. What was the first missile which was launched by India? What was the name of the first?
Prithvi.
Okay. Who was known as the missile man of India?
Abdul Kalam.
Okay, it's APJ Abdul Kalam. Okay. Who's the Iron Lady of India?
Indira Gandhi.
Correct. Indira Gandhi. Who's called the father of nation?
Mahatma Gandhi.
Okay. What do we celebrate on October 2nd?
October 2nd?
Yeah. We celebrate October 2nd every year.
Gandhi Jayanti.
Correct. Okay. Which state is known as Spice of India?
Kerala.
Okay. So Nuha knows maximum of the answers, so she gets the jalebi to taste. Take it. And you have to tell how is it, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Oh my god. Crunchy? Crispy crunchy?
Both. Thank you, mommy. Thank you, everybody. Please like and subscribe to Cooking It Fun with us and stay tuned for more recipes.